Cigarettes were handmade. We had styrene rods that we ended up cutting and burning the ends of it so it looked like it was a cigarette butt.